Welcome to Ramblin' Around.
Hey guys, coming to you from my dining room here tonight, and I've got something a little different for you. We're going to do a little science experiment, and hopefully you find it interesting. This is going to utilize just common household items. And first let me start off by saying, if you're a kid, don't do this without your parents, because we are utilizing an electrical appliance here, and there could be a malfunction with it, and you could, you know, get shocked. So definitely have your parents involved. But the components you're going to need are a sheet of foil, just aluminum foil, a plastic pin, and a tab off a soda can. And then, as you can see, just a little piece of thread there as well. And then a couple of soda cans and a couple of wires. And that's it. And you don't need any special wires, but I am using these alligator clip wires because it just makes things a little easier. Okay. And what this device is going to do, this is using a, you know, either a CRT type computer monitor or television with the, you know, with the tube. This won't work on like an LCD TV or anything. And just to be safe, I'm using an old junk TV out of my garage in case there would be some kind of you know, electrical shock to the television. I don't want to burn up a good television. But anyway, basically what you're going to do is set these cans up on the television here. I mean, you can set them on the table in front of it. It doesn't really matter. And you're going to set them up like so. And then you're going to take the pin that you wrap the string around. It's got your little pendulum on there. And you're just going to lay it across these cans, okay? And you want the length about like so, okay? So it's just dangling down between the cans off the ground so it's free to move around, okay? Now, then what we're going to do, the whole idea behind this experiment is to show you that you can utilize this, you know, like static electricity, this high voltage electricity that's coming off the screen, to actually power something and move it, okay? And if you've ever turned one of these TVs off, which everyone has, you've heard it kind of crackle, and or if you've touched it, it'll give you that little jolt, and that's the electricity that we're going to utilize to make this work, okay? I'm going to go ahead and finish setting all this up, because it's hard to do one-handed, and then I'll turn this back on and show you how it works, okay? Alright guys, I'm back, and I've got everything set up for you. And let me just go over it real quickly. We've got the black wire hooked up to the left can, and that's our ground. We've got the red wire hooked up to the right can, and that's our positive side. Alright. We've got the plastic pin between the two cans. It's plastic because we don't want it to actually transfer any electricity between the cans. And then we've got the thread hanging down with the tab on it. Alright. Now, what we're going to do, I'm going to take this positive terminal and hook it to the piece of foil which I've just stuck to the front of the screen there. Alright, and that's just hanging on by static electricity. And so I'm going to clip that on there, and then I'm going to ground the opposite side with my body. You can, any good ground will do. I'm just going to use my hand because my body will ground it good enough to make this work. Okay, it should be sufficient. So here, I'm going to see if I can do this with one hand. I'm going to go ahead and clip this wire onto the foil. Make sure I got a good connection there, okay, and that's good. And then what I'm going to do is ground this, and I'm going to turn the television off, and what you should see is that's going to draw that tab over and then start that motion, okay? Let's see what happens. You can see it kind of moving it a little bit already. Okay. And you can see how it's just kind of jumping back and forth between the cans. I had to actually slide the can in just a little bit to get it to fire up. I had the distance just a little too wide. But, and this will continue for quite some time. And as you can see, I haven't changed anything. It's just a piece of foil with the wire hooked up there. And basically it just, you know, creates the, you know, starts the electrons moving. And just starts this process off, and it'll just continue to jump back and forth and back and forth and back and forth. And as you can see, the television's off. It's just utilizing that leftover high voltage that was on the front of the screen there, okay?
I know this isn't the most exciting thing, so I guess we don't have to continue to watch it, but it will keep going for quite some time. Now, if I release the ground, it may die down for us here, which it should, obviously. You can see it kind of slowing, okay? And slowing to a stop, all right? So anyway, guys, I just thought you'd find that interesting if you haven't seen anything like that before. And like I said, if you're a kid, make sure you get your parents involved. Don't do things with electrical appliances without them around, okay? But anyway, I hope you found it interesting. Thanks for watching and commenting and everything. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.